I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade.
It was wonderful. I believe I'm really going to enjoy this class. I am indeed a student, but I could very well be.
That was quite something.
I am indeed a student, but I could very well be able to help you. It was wonderful. I believe I'm really going to enjoy this club.
I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade. That was quite something. I am indeed a student, but I could very well be able to help you. It was wonderful. I believe I'm really going to enjoy this class. I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade.
That was quite something.
It appears we are almost ready to depart. It's a pity we didn't have a bit more time to spend on spellcasting. I presume you've been practicing the spells we worked on.
I have, Professor.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never seen anyone take so quickly to a second-hand wand. You'll be a force to be reckoned with when you get your own.
Thank you, Professor Fig. I appreciate you working with me before the term begins.
Oh! Eleazar!
George, glad my rather cryptic description of our location did not thwart your finding us.
I've apparated to more vaguely defined destinations than this. Though I confess I may have miscalculated slightly on my first try. Gave quite the fright to some theatergoers in the West End.
It's been much too long. When I received your owl, I must say I...
Best not speak here, Eleazar.
Of course. Why don't we speak en route to Hogwarts? We have a start-of-term feast and a sorting ceremony to get to.
Wonderful idea! As long as your young charge here doesn't mind me tagging along.
Not at all, sir.
After you.
Ages since I've been to the castle. Would be good to see the old pile of rocks. Your traveling companion?
A new student.
New?
Yes, sir. I'm starting school as a fifth year.
How extraordinary.
It is indeed. None of the faculty has ever heard of anyone being admitted to Hogwarts so late.
Nor have I.
Of course, as the other fifth years will have been honing their magical skills for 4 years now, the headmaster asked if I could get our new student up to speed a bit before the term begins.
Well, you couldn't have asked for a better mentor. Professor Fig is not... Only an exceptional teacher, he's also a remarkably intuitive and gifted wizard.
Mr. Osric is prone to flattery. I dare say it's one of the reasons he's risen so far at the ministry.
Have you seen this?
I have. Opinions differ as to how great a threat Ranrok really is.
Although I've yet to convince my colleagues at the ministry, I believe he is a significant threat. And it was your wife, Eleazar, who alerted me to his activities months ago.
Miriam? How?
She wrote to me about Ranrok before she died.
wondering what the Ministry knew about his activities. Before I could respond, I received this. It was the last thing she sent me, Eleazar. It came to me via her owl, but with no correspondence. I can only assume
that she had to get rid of it quickly to keep it safe.
Presumably from Ranrok. I cannot open it. Whatever magic protects this is powerful indeed.
It looks like goblin metal. That symbol.
What's that glow?
I don't see a glow.
Nor do I. Merlin's beard. How did you...
Wait!
You're hurt.
Perhaps a bit.
Take this. It's Wiganweld potion. That stuff will right you in a second.
What happened?
Poor George. I can't believe he... What the hell got into that damn thing? Attacking a carriage mid-air? A typical dragon would never...
Professor? Sir, where are we?
I'm not sure. But that key you discovered was clearly a port key.
Port key?
An item enchanted to bring whoever touches it to a specific place.
I'm feeling better, sir, if you'd like to look around a bit.
I would. But stay close. We've no idea who created this port key. Or why. Has not been the day either of us expected. But Miriam sent that port key to George for a reason. And I believe that she, and now George, died in pursuit of whatever it was meant to lead to. If you're sure you're all right, and wouldn't mind indulging me, I'd like to have a look around.
Absolutely, sir.
Good. Let's see if we can find a path, however faded it may be.
Where do you suppose? suppose your wife got the portkey that brought us here?
A good question. Miriam spent years searching for evidence of a long-forgotten form of ancient magic. Was built by, and is itself a stronghold of that ancient magic. I don't know where she came into possession of the portkey, but I am certain it was to do with that search. Ah, there's the path down below. This way.
But sir, why was your wife searching for evidence of lost magic?
Miriam wanted to understand why such powerful magic disappeared from the wizarding world. Spoke of the good it could do. But magic is no different than any power. What really matters is the one who wields it.
Is that ice?
It's not cold enough here. It appears to be a sort of enchantment. Someone wanted to block this path. Let's see some of that wand work you were practicing. Focus on the center. A bit rougher than I'd expected. Your wand work's improving with every cast.
Thank you, sir.
We're close now, it's just ahead. Steady yourself! Almost there!
could someone have built this here?
I suspect they value their privacy. That portkey led us here for a reason. Let's have a look around for anything that seems out of place. Was a noted seer. Interesting. This may have been his home.
Enchanted crystallized stone again. But what could it be blocking? What's this?
Professor Fig!
Why would someone have conjured that enchanted stone here?
And how is there a room behind it?
What room? I don't see anything.
There's that glow again, like the glow on the portkey container.
What in Merlin's name? Godric's heart.
Where are we?
I don't believe it.
Just a moment. Ooh. Where are we here? Welcome to Gringotts Wizarding Bank. Vault number 12, I presume.
Precisely.
The key?
Hmm?
Your wife's portkey.
Oh, yes, of course.
This way, then.
Stay close.
After you. Keep your hands inside the cart if you don't wish to lose them.
Last time this vault was accessed.
A goblin has been stationed at my desk for hundreds of years. In that time, no one has visited Vault 12. Until today.
For your help.
What do you suppose we should be looking for?
I'm not sure. Sir, I wonder if you might...
The instructions for Vault 12 indicate that I am to grant access to the holder of the key and then close the door.
Wait!
Better luck.
Professor?
That
was certainly unexpected. Let me think. There must be something here. Revelio, perhaps.
Revelio?
Yes, a revealing charm. No time like the present. Let's see what we're missing, shall we? Ready your wand and focus. Closer and try again. I don't suppose you see a way to...
I do, Professor. That symbol has the same glow as the one I saw in the portkey container.
If what you can see reveals the way forward, then I dare say we are about to discover the secret of this vault. Lead the way. Lumos! This is no ordinary vault. I suspect we will need to earn our way out of here.
What do you mean, earn our way out? Do you think this is some sort of test?
I do. But to what end, I can't say. Stay close. There will be no disapparating if things go poorly. Not out of Gringotts.
Something up ahead.
What is it?
That glow again, but on the floor.
Lumos! What happened?
When I moved towards the glow, it suddenly seemed as if the ground was swirling about.
Are you all right?
Yes, sir, I'm fine.
You seem to have caused the floor to change.
That statue.
What statue?
I see some sort of statue, but only as a reflection in the floor. Revelio.
I presume this is what you saw reflected in the floor.
It is. The reflection's still there, but the statue's positions don't match. Wait, when you moved, the reflection turned in the direction of the light.
Perhaps you should cast Lumos.
Is turning towards me. It does follow the light. Lumos.
Findo. Depulso.
Magic seemed to be leading me somewhere. Revelio. I'm on my own this time. Lumos. To align these statues with their reflections. It seems I have no choice. I'm going to have to fight my way out of here. Revelia.
What is this place?
I don't know. But I found this floating above that basin.
That is no mere basin. That is a pensieve for viewing memories. I wonder.
Place.
The portkey is well hidden.
Perhaps too well. I wonder if the path we've created
may be impossible to follow. It will only be impossible for one who cannot see traces of ancient magic as I can.
Your ability to see what others cannot will not be enough, Percival. We are entrusting the one who embarks on this path with powerful secrets, with knowledge others will do anything to obtain.
Yes. And if we are correct, Charles, the witch or wizard who completes the trials will have proven themselves worthy of that knowledge and the responsibility that accompanies it.
We've done all that we can.
That's what you're seeing. The glow that surrounded them.
Yes, sir.
Astonishing.
Can I see magic?
Traces of an ancient magic, to be precise. The magic that Miriam had always believed existed, but could never. Miriam, and perhaps George, died in pursuit of knowledge that has been dormant for centuries. Are the key to understanding why. We were.
It all looks rather different than it did a moment ago.
Someone's coming.
Who were they?
I don't know. But, sir, you shouldn't be in here.
I was right.
Ranrock.
Seems my reputation precedes me. I was beginning to think no one was ever going to visit Rackham's vault.
And why are you here?
No need for that. Just give me whatever it is you found here and we can let bygones be bygones.
Sir, they have the key to the vault.
Choose your next words wisely.
I only meant that the instructions to Vault 12 were quite clear. Sir, I must insist. I was to grant access only to one with the key, and you didn't have them.
I have no patience for traitors. Now, where were we?
I'm not giving you anything.
Well, perhaps your young friend here will be more helpful.
Are you all right?
Fine, sir.
I've never seen so powerful a goblin. He seemed wholly unaffected by my magic.
Where are we?
It can't be. It seems those who set up the pensive, the locket, and the path to both, wanted someone with your ability to end up here. Come. We have a sorting ceremony to get to.
What is this place?
I don't know.
That's what you're seeing. The glow that surrounded them.
Yes, sir.
Astonishing.
Can I see magic?
Oh! Are you all right?
Fine, sir.
I've never seen so powerful a goblin. He seemed wholly unaffected by my magic.
Where are we?
It can't be. It seems those who set up the pensive, the locket, and the path to both wanted someone with your ability to end up here. Come. We have a sorting ceremony to get to.
I am indeed a student, but I could very well be able to help you. It was wonderful. I believe I'm really going to enjoy this class. A few cobwebs and some dust. Nothing to be... That was quite something.
I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade.
I am indeed a student, but I could very well be able to help you. A few cobwebs and some dust. Nothing to be... I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade. That was quite something.
It was wonderful. I believe I'm really... A few cobwebs and some dust. I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade. I am indeed... That was quite something.
It was wonderful. I believe I'm really going to enjoy this class. I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade. A few cobwebs and some dust. Nothing to be concerned about. I am indeed a student, but I could very well be able to help you.